Orelesi. Oh, that's brilliant. Gone straight in off the boot of Orelesi. He had nothing to aim at. Four for Nigeria by half time. This was an outrageous effort gone goal by Orelesi. I thought he was going to cross the ball here. There was a hole in the net as well. I'm not sure the referees even spotted that. Straight through. Well, that Tahitian net has had some pounding, and look, they've made a huge hole in it.